The explosion targeted people at a crowded gas station in the Damascus suburb of Barzeh. A booby-trapped vehicle went off, causing the whole gas station to catch fire. No group has claimed responsibility for the attack, which killed 11 people and injured 40 others.